I don't know.
Are
what
people
you would
really
call,
worried the U.S. is going to go a decent law-abiding country, and the U.S. is going to come in and say, "We don't like the look of you. We're going to depose you"? Is that something the U.S. has done quite often? How many countries has the U.S. attacked in the last 15 years?
Well, since World War II, there have been 72 interventions by the United States.
Was that right?
Yes.